EA Sports. It's in the game. Hi, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. Well, they're certainly the side to beat in France these days, aren't they, Paris Saint-Germain? Certainly wasn't always the case.
No, that's true. But they've had some good managers here and certainly attracted plenty of very good players. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, of course, being one of the most famous.
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe, in the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
Our referee here is Gianluca Del Tarano. Marcelo. Sergio Busquets. Maxwell. Edinson Cavani. And here comes the counter-attack. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Marcelo. Ivan Rakitic. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can... Zlatan Ibrahimovic! He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Marcelo. Sergio Busquets. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Cavani! And it's just over the bar. Lionel Messi. Modric. Sergio Busquets. Matuidi. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Ronaldo. Thiago Silva. David Luiz. Verratti. Lucas. Javier Pastore. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Maxwell. And the cross coming in. Defender to it first. Lionel Messi. Lucas. Verratti. Javier Pastore. Marcelo. These two have got a great understanding. The shot's on! Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. Lucas. Maxwell. Modric. Javier Pastore. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Good passing here. Goes for goal! Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block.
And coming up now, a corner.
Busquets! Got his shot off now.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Verratti crosses in, aim for Ibrahimovic. Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do. And it's going to be his throw here. Marcelo. Modric. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Luis Suarez.
And shoots!
Oh, that's a great goal. And a great start. Another angle on that goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Oh, in goes the cross. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. The header. And it's just off the mark.
Well, from that distance, I thought he might have tucked it away, but, well, maybe next time.
Lionel Messi. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Javier Pastore. David Luiz. Lucas. Verratti. Ivan Rakitic. Picking out Ibrahimovic. Just 1 minute of added time to come. Cristiano Ronaldo. Sergio Busquets. And he's reached it well. Good contest here. Hard to make chances, let alone score goals. We've reached half-time.
Yeah, and all to play for in the second half, because there hasn't been too much to split these two teams.
It's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. Lionel Messi. Lucas. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Great passing.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic!
Lionel Messi. That's super feet there from the player.
Oh, those feet move so quickly.
Luis Suarez. Found his teammate well.
And now the shot!
Wonderful goal! Restarting at 2-0. Verratti. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Marcelo. No doubt that they want to get the substitute on now, Paris Saint-Germain. position, change his feet. Ivan Rakitic. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Ivan Rakitic. Marcelo. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Possibly a booking this. For Thiago Silva, it's going to be a booking. Yellow. That was an easy decision for the ref.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
And the stoppage in play means the substitution can take place, and it's going to be a double substitution. Oh, great work by the keeper. Corner given.
Whoa, all side fans there. His defenders will thank him for that.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. What they've done here, I think, created a very happy... Messi trying his luck from a long way away. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Thiago Silva. Matuidi. And the ball's gone again. And the tackle there is successfully done. Edinson Cavani.
He scored!
Off we go again, 2-1. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. On the attack here, Lucas. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. So we'll restart with a throw-in. And there's the throw-in. They wasted no time at all. Lionel Messi. Picking out Ibrahimovic. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper again, with a lot of courage.
Well, he's known for that, isn't he? Sweeping up outside his box.
Lionel Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Very good passing from this team. Lionel Messi. And there is some backup for him in this position. Lionel Messi. Here's a chance to whip it in. And the cross coming in. This will be a change, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who are making it. You could almost call this an all-star 11. Sometimes you get a lot of egos with that, but that doesn't seem to be the case with this particular team.
It doesn't. There's a few Galacticos down there, and that can be a challenge for any manager, but I think the point you make, Martin, about egos, there seems to be a lack of that going on in this team.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty...
Space! What a fine save! Well, it is a corner and a chance to get the ball into the penalty area. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Here comes the replay.
What reflexes there from the keeper.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. What a good interception. Lionel Messi, quick header, found a teammate. Ronaldo. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Now Tweedy.
Oh, in goes the cross.
He'll get the ball. He's just dinked it past an opponent. That's the final whistle from the referee. Well, that sort of win is really satisfying because they've had to give body and soul to get it.
Yeah, it was a really close call, but there's a lot of those players produced the best out there and they deserve that win. Sigo cantando con...